Okay, if you know me, you know I like to start on time. Welcome, everyone. My name is Dr. Andrea Ryan. Could not be more thrilled to be here with you. I'm going to just call out the elephant in the room before we get started. I have had to find a better Wi-Fi signal, which is a outside of a Starbucks because it's quite loud in the Starbucks. Down in Georgia. We're down in Georgia right now, Marietta, Georgia. So, anyways, I apologize if there is background noise. I'm not far from a main road, but I hope that my voice can carry. I've got the volume up, so hopefully you can hear me okay. If you are not familiar with who I am, hello, welcome. My name is Dr. Andrea Ryan. I am a chiropractor and essential oils educator from Barrie, Canada, which is just about an hour north of Toronto. We are currently on an 8-month road trip across the United States for some time away with our family. But I get to continue teaching all about essential oils, even if it's at an outside of a Starbucks in Marietta, Georgia. Anyways, tonight, let's talk about why you guys are here because that is the most important thing. This evening, we're going to be diving into the new MetaPower metabolic blend that, well, the line that doTERRA has just launched. Many of us ordered it sometime around September 15th, and we're a few days into using these products. If you have not yet ordered it, hang tight. You can't as of the right moment right now. However, you will be able to order it as of October 1st. Yay, we love that. We're super pumped. I am already ready to get another. I don't want to run out of it. That's how excited I am about this new product. So, really though, this is, I don't want to make this about my experience in total. I will share with you what I've experienced so far over the first 3 days of using it. But really, I want to share more about how this is going to impact you and what your goals are, because quite frankly, my goals are going to be very different from your goals when it comes to your metabolic health. I've been teaching a lot about this on socials and in my email list over the last, I don't know, 2 months now. And I'm very aware of the fact that what works well for me doesn't necessarily work well for others. So that's kind of cool. And we get to personalize all of this. So are we ready? All right, we are going to talk a little bit about, well, a lot about living a powerful life. So, show of hands, or maybe in the comments box, who here would love to have health and vitality at every age? Whether you are 25, 45, 65, 85, would it not be amazing to have a lot more health and vitality? Good. I see the chat box. Yes, Deborah, I get it. Totally. Okay, tonight, this is what I cannot wait for you today. My goal today is to walk you through. Or for actually to have you walk away from this class with the answers you need when it comes to improving upon your metabolic health and giving yourself a heck of a lot more health over the different age spans that we might be. We're going to address four main points. Is the first is, do you control your metabolism or does your metabolism control you? Understanding why the world needs a metabolic health awakening. Learning about the relationship between health span, biological age, and metabolic health, and then discovering the tools you're going to need to slow down biological aging at, and put more life into your years. And if this all sounds confusing, don't stress it. It's okay. We're going to walk through this and you're going to feel really confident with knowing everything. So before we dive into this class, I want to get you to all know you a little bit better. So I'm going to ask you guys in the chat box a couple of questions here. Because when we're struggling with health challenges, whether they're super big or what we may perceive as small, it's all something that we can relate to. No one has perfect health, right? And so my question is, what's keeping you from living your best, fullest life? Is it your energy, your sleep, your weight, your mental clarity, the levels of stress, or your mood, cognitive clarity, for example, if that's bodes better for you? And on what I'd love for you to do is just either in the comment box or maybe if you have a note, piece of note paper beside you, I just want you to rank on a scale of 1 to 10 how you're feeling in each of these areas. Like if you feel by the time 3 o'clock in the afternoon rolls around, like you've got the most energy in the world and you don't want any more energy, then you're probably like at a 9 or a 10 there. But if you're feeling like you're lagging or sluggish by mid-afternoon, you know, rate on that 1 to 10 where you are. 10 being really, really important for me to focus on, and 1 being, you know what? I'm sorry, 1 being a really, really important I need to focus this on, 10 being like, no, it's not something that I need to focus on right now. Okay. Now, if you're comfortable, by all means, please post it in the, oh, good, Deb, thank you. So, weight and sleep is something. Yeah, that sounds about right. For me, I'm going to share with you guys. For me, it was my energy, my weight, and my clarity, my mental clarity. I just noticed that I was having trouble making decisions lately. We have had a lot of stress in the last 4 months getting ready for this trip, selling our home, blah, blah, blah. And people would come at me, even with kids, my kids, saying, I need, like, what are we having for dinner? And there would be days I'm like, I can't make another decision. I just can't. I am tapped out of being able to make decisions for everybody. So this was a real key thing for me, is that I just felt like my brain was foggy a lot. And then my weight had been slowly creeping up over the last 2 years since this whole COVID craziness came into our world. And I just found that I was doing a lot more comfort eating, even when I didn't need to be doing comfort eating. So that was something that I really wanted to take control of as well. So I'm seeing weight and mental clarity, sleep, bloating, and brain fog. Okay, so you guys can relate to me as well. This is all good. I love this. All right, we are going to hopefully touch upon all of those for you guys tonight. So this is the doTERRA wellness pyramid. If you've been with doTERRA for a while, you might have already recognized this. We see this in a lot of the materials that we use. It was created around the foundational health principles that build on top of each other. Remember the game Jenga? You guys played that before, where you have all the interlocking blocks that go back and forth. I want you to think of this as a Jenga block game. And that if we were to remove the foundation, being nutrition and digestion as the main one, or at any point in here, the top parts of it, the ones that are on top of it, are likely going to topple. Because when we don't have nutrition and digestion, the rest of it is impacted. When we don't have movement and metabolism, then the other four are impacted, et cetera. So anything above with the one that you want to work on is going to be impacted. So for example, when we're talking a lot about movement and metabolism, specifically metabolism tonight, this is going to impact how you feel and function. So doTERRA is about being proactive with using natural ways to address the root concerns. Temporary or superficial solutions aren't going to be enough. In this class, we're going to focus on the metabolism level of the wellness pyramid. We'll discuss how this can support you, your energy on a cellular level, so that you can live a young, more youthful, let's say. We can't actually age younger, but we can look a lot younger and feel a lot younger, but living a much more vibrant life, regardless of the age that you're at. The lifestyle choices that you make each and every day are going to be the foundation for your wellness, and no supplement is going to take over for that, right? We always need to know that we've got the right, a whole foundational wellness. We can't just use a supplement like a magic pill and pretend everything's okay. But doTERRA has now created an easy to follow wellness path. And I am going to basically show you and walk you through everything step by step that you're going to need to help support your metabolism and really overall health, your metabolic health. So good metabolic health, let's begin with that, because unless we understand that, none of this even makes a difference. It means that your body can digest and absorb the nutrients from your food with healthy, stable levels of blood sugars, blood fats, and insulin levels, all right? If you've been following me or watching my previous webinars, we've been focusing a lot on blood sugar levels and insulin levels. When we have fluctuations in these levels, even though they are natural, which is good, you're going to have fluctuations in these, but it's important to avoid big spikes. And I like to liken it to the roller coaster, right? When we're on those sort of those like nice and easy waves, no big deal. But when we're going up the big hills and down the big hills and up the big hills and down the big hills, those are the spikes that we want to try to avoid, because they can contribute to unfavorable long-term health. All right. So spikes, not so good. Nice, easy waves we can work with. Good news, though, is that you get to control all of this. When we have these blood sugar spikes, usually those ups and downs that are really significant are impacted because of the choices that we make on a daily basis. Your metabolism can actually be optimized at any stage of life when you attend to these five pillars. Number one is healthy eating, two, daily movement, three, stress management, four, smart supplementation, and then fifth is healthy connections. Stress management, by the way, also includes restorative sleep. And I'm a big believer in getting a good quality sleep. When someone's not getting sleep, then we have challenges. So these are the five keys that will help you unlock optimal metabolic health. Now, smart supplementation is probably something that you're not familiar with, because you haven't had the supplements available to you to the degree that we're going to now have them available, which is great. It's going to help you double down on the benefits of the other pillars, granting you even a greater return on your efforts. So what does this look like for you? Now, you guys had said earlier about, let me see here, we have weight, sleep, mental clarity, sleep, bloating, brain fog. Exactly. This is going to be different for every single person. It might be that you want to keep up with your kids or your grandkids at the park. It might mean that you want to get through the day without having to have tea or coffee. Even though we're in Georgia, I still have a tea here because it's a little bit chilly outside. So I'm not opposed to tea, but it's not a caffeinated tea, so I'm good. But maybe ditching the caffeine and curbing the cravings, right? Who has 3 o'clock cravings for sugar? Anybody? Sugar or maybe carbohydrates, anything like that. Those, we can start to curb these. This is, I cannot wait to tell you guys what I've experienced over the last 3 days starting to use these products. So the big thing for me, as I mentioned too, is having a clearer mind, being able to make decisions, not feeling really foggy or brain fog. So whatever your goals are, we're going to touch upon each of these today as we go through. So let's talk about a metabolic health awakening and why this is so important. Are you ready for the scariest statistic I think I've heard in a long, long time? Less than 7% of the US population has optimal cardiometabolic health. 7%, friends, or 6.8%. So that means every 14 people you meet, 13 of them have suboptimal metabolic health, and most of them don't even realize it. Now, what do you, if people think, oh, well, what does that even mean? When we have poor metabolic health, it is one of the primary markers that leads to things like diabetes, cardiovascular disease, other inflammatory conditions, a lot of mental health issues like depression, arthritis because of the inflammation that comes with it. Alzheimer's disease. And I mean, the list goes on and on and on. So do you know for yourself about what your blood markers are or your biomarkers are for blood pressure, blood sugar, or cholesterol? Are you in a healthy weight range? These are all questions that you can ask yourself. Do you know your family's metabolic history with cardiovascular health? I should say, not metabolic history, but your family's history with cardiovascular health. So over in the US, they did a massive study of over 55,000 US adults. And these factors, your weight, your family history, and then your biomarkers for blood pressure, blood sugar, blood cholesterol, and a few others, depicted whether or not, or could predict the future as to whether or not you had a quality of life when it came to your lifespan. So let's talk a little bit about that. What do I mean by lifespan, and how does that reflect on health span, which is going to be really different? Have you ever met someone, and I hope it's not me. Well, actually, maybe I hope it is me. I know I definitely don't look years younger. But do you know people who look years younger than they actually are? Are you guys familiar with that? You look at someone and you think, my God, they don't look 50, they look 40, or they don't look 60, they look 45 or 50. Or someone who's the exact opposite. This is what the category I hope I don't fall into. They just look a lot older than they actually are. This isn't just a phenomenon that happens with our physical appearance. Different people can appear different ages on a cellular level too, and it's known as your biological age. And your metabolic health and your biological age are basically inseparable. This is a measure, your biological age is a measure of how young your cells appear based on how healthy they are or how they behave. Just as outward appearance doesn't always represent a numerical age, meaning the actual number of years you have, our cellular health doesn't always line up with it either. But just like you can control your metabolic health, there's also good news here too. When you do take control of your metabolic health, you slow down the signs of biological aging and extend your health span. This connection means the stronger and healthier your metabolic function, the younger you're going to feel from the inside out. It's a fact. As we age, so does your metabolic function. That's going to happen. But because your metabolism influences your energy, your weight, your body composition, your sleep, and even your cognitive performance, a decline in metabolic health can dramatically impact your quality of life. So simply put, when you take control of your metabolic health, this is how you control the rate of age on the inside and the outside. So let's talk a little bit about lifespan versus health span. There is a difference between your lifespan and your potential for health span. Now, medicine has advanced a lot when it comes to helping us live longer, but their focus is simply on the number of years, not the quality of your life. Lifespan has exceeded health span, meaning we're living longer, which is great, but we're not necessarily with the vitality and health for all these years. And this is a question for 20 years. I've been often asked this with my patients and different places where I'd speak, is that if you could live to be 100, would you want to do that? And often people will say, well, yes, but only if I could be healthy during those years. If I'm going to spend the last 10 years in a nursing home or in a hospital bed or in hospice, they don't want to have to do that. And that is exactly the difference. We recognize lifespan, but we didn't have an actual term for what health span is, meaning can we be as healthy for those 100 years? So the last, in fact, and here's a statistic, in the last 8 years of life are statistically spent with inhibited enjoyment of life because of health limitations. And it's not just the effects of aging. Life is full of stressors that can make us feel much older than we actually are. We get aches and pains. We can't sleep well at night. We experience that brain fog. We take longer to bounce back than we'd like. We feel like we're working overtime in our body, but reality, it's just to get us through the day, and there's no need for that. So if this is how you want to live your life, no big deal, you're good. But if you want to feel like you're getting extra healthy years in your life and bridging the gap between your lifespan and your health span, we can do that. You have total capability over this. So the question becomes, what's preventing you from wanting to live more vibrantly? Because the truth is, if you can control how you feel, we can start to close that gap between your lifespan and your health span. Okay, so how do we do that? Even for the average healthy person, aging markers begin to show up in your 20s. Your 20s, friends, at the age of 24, we start to see a significant decrease in all of these numbers. And by the time, I'm waiting for the traffic, sorry, I'm hoping you guys can hear me okay. By the time you reach 50 years old, your body is producing about half of the NAD plus it was when you were 20 or 24. So what is NAD plus? This is a new acronym that I want you guys to learn. NAD plus is responsible for two types of reactions in the body. Your body naturally makes this. You're born with NAD plus and it starts to peter off after the age of 24. And as I said, by the time you hit 50, you're at 50% of that. So it starts to, or it's responsible for metabolic function, which is where you convert food into nutrients and cellular energy. And then it's also responsible for cellular integrity, which protects the cellular energy factories. Those little guys are called the mitochondria, if you remember that from grade 9 science class. But because NAD plus levels steadily fall as we age, there are important implications to metabolic function and the negative effects on the DNA that snowball as NAD plus levels start to decline. So what does this mean for you? It means that as you age, so does your metabolic function, which plays a key role in cellular wellness. In fact, it's the most key role in cellular wellness. And because your metabolism influences your body composition, energy, cognitive performance, to close the gap between traffic, between your lifespan and your health span, you must control your metabolic health. I cannot stress this enough. And this is what's so bloody exciting, because honestly, in the last 2 years, we have seen ginormous steps taken in science and medicine to show this, all of the benefits of this, and we get to jump into it tonight. So, okay, we have to overcome four obstacles to metabolic health: maturing fat cells, cellular integrity, spikes in your blood sugar that are already within normal range, by the way, and then inferior supplements. So let me share a solution with each and every single one of these. Before we do though, I want you to close your eyes for just a second. Do me a favor, close your eyes. And I am going to guide you through just a few questions here. And I want you to think of each of these questions for about 5 seconds. What if all the years of your life you could be lived at their fullest? Second question, what does that look like for you? What does it look like to live your life to its fullest? Now, I wanted you to fast forward to tomorrow morning, and I want you to picture yourself waking up after a great night's sleep, the most restful sleep you've ever had, low stress levels, and the energy you have throughout the day to do whatever you want to do. Picture what that would feel like. All right, now I want you to picture what it feels like to have a clear mind throughout the day. You're at your healthiest weight you've ever been at, and you can't help but smile every time you look in the mirror, seeing that the outside you matches how you feel on the inside. Okay, I want you to open your eyes. What did you see? And just take a second here. Like, how did it feel for just a moment to sit and reflect on what that would feel like to be, to really, truly be living your most powerful life? Did it feel exciting? Did you feel motivated, energized to get on this? I want you to think about that as we go through tonight's topic and as we go through each of these different products. So I'm now going to introduce you to the MetaPower metabolic system. Meta stands for metabolic health. You've probably got that right now, but power actually stands for personal wellness realized. Remember the five pillars of metabolic health: healthy eating, daily movement, health connections, stress management, and smart supplementation. Well, smart supplementation is how you can get a greater return on your efforts with the other four pillars. We all eat, we move, we sleep. Regardless of how much or how little, we all do it. But supplementation is where MetaPower steps in. These natural products combined with healthy lifestyle choices are powerful keys for unlocking your personal wellness. It's not a single product, and I want to be clear with that. This is a product system designed to help optimize your metabolic health. Every product that we're going to talk about tonight actually features the new MetaPower metabolic blend as a primary ingredient. So the power of pure essential oils fuels every aspect of the system. And you don't want to just live a long life. You want to live a long and healthy life. So each product in the system is an answer to one of the metabolic health obstacles we just covered earlier. So as a product line, MetaPower supports your metabolic function. It powers your body effectively. It slows down the signs of biological aging and closes the gap between lifespan and health span. All right, let's break down the three key important steps in this system. So as I walk through these three steps, I'm going to also share with you how it helps you overcome the metabolic health obstacle that you're going to see. And we're going to start with maturing fat cells. I want you to picture a bunch of balloons, okay? And we've got a bunch of orange balloons and they're all in a room and they're at full capacity, all right? As you lose weight, you don't actually reduce the number of fat cells in your body. You simply burn the fat stored within each fat cell, causing them to become smaller. So those balloons start to decrease in size and they start to wither over time. Do you know that when, upon reaching adulthood, the number of fat cells in the human body more or less stays the same? Now, these cells can grow and shrink, and 5 to 10% of them die each year, but like any other cell in your body, they get replaced. So the steps you take to restrict fat cell growth are what makes the biggest difference to your body fat percentage, or what you may also know as your BMI. Fat cells grow when they retain droplets of fatty acids, usually because you're regularly consuming more food than needed. So what if I told you that there's a way you can slow down the growth of your fat cells so they stay the size, a healthy size, and are like less likely to inflate up like balloons do? Sound good? Yeah, I know. We all understand that healthy food and beverage choices are combined with regular good exercise can reduce the size of existing fat cells. However, this new MetaPower metabolic blend is uniquely formulated to support these lifestyle choices by curbing hunger cravings between meals. It may also inhibit the maturation of new adipose fat cells and growth of existing fat cells. So this blend will basically keep those balloons deflated versus inflating them. Now, here's where things get really exciting. Remember, your cells, including fat cells, they don't live forever. But by using the MetaPower metabolic blend products daily, combined with the natural cell death and turnover, we have the potential to maintain new fat cells at their smallest size. So this can help you support your goals both now and in the long term. Now, the oil blend is going to sound familiar, especially if you've had a doTERRA oils before. Just drinking my herbal tea. So it is a combination of grapefruit, lemon, peppermint, ginger, and cinnamon bark. If that sounds familiar, it's because it's the old Smart and Sassy or Slim and Sassy blend, but it was reformulated to optimize metabolic health. When all five of these essential oils are combined at the right ratios, they have powerful impacts, like reducing the likelihood of fat cells growing. They help to curb cravings and they support overall metabolic health. So we have four different ways that you can use this essential oil blend: the 15 ml bottle, the beadlets, a satiety gum, which helps keep you full, and soft gels. Plus, as a heads up, the blend is in the other rest of the products as well. Now, I'm going to speak very quickly to this. I've been using this product now. I just finished up on day three. I'm not joking here. I have had zero cravings for sugar. Zero. We're down in Georgia. My family got ice cream yesterday. I wanted none of it. Not only that, but I'm also much less hungry than I normally am. And I'm going to talk to you about the different products we've been using, but I do the MetaPower oil in my water. I've been taking a beadlet and I've been using the gum and the soft gels at each meal. And I am have significantly less cravings, which is phenomenal. I cannot get over the difference with it. So just speaking to that to begin with. All right. Second metabolic health obstacle that we talk about are blood sugar spikes. So it's been said that each time your blood sugar spikes, you age. And while that sounds like a little bit of like hogwash, it's true. There is going to be a significant relation between our blood sugar spikes and our metabolic age. So I'm going to use the analogy of your body being like a car. And I'm laughing right now because my daughter, this is the perfect example because I took her out in a parking lot here. And let's just say that our brakes got a very good workout that day. So if you are putting your foot to the floor of the accelerator and then slamming on the brakes, like she's doing when she's learning how to drive a car, it's going to wear down your car over time, right? It's not good for the brakes. It's not good for the tires, for the seatbelt, or anything else. Even normal range blood sugar spikes and dips in your blood sugar can be hard on your body, which contributes to poor cellular function. Sorry, traffic. I'm really hoping you guys can hear me okay. Most people naturally have post-meal blood glucose spikes. That's normal. Okay, I get that. But some may also experience blood glucose dips if the wait between meals is being too long. You might sort of get the jitters. Has anyone ever experienced that? The more you can smooth out the spikes and the dips in your blood glucose and insulin curves, the better. So every time you dump a lot of sugar into your system or carbohydrates into your system, your blood sugars spike and then your insulin levels go up because your insulin level is helping you metabolize all of the sugars. There's a big difference between, and we've been going over this in the 6-week challenge if you're in that group, and I promise we'll give you that invitation at the end as well. But the insulin levels, we don't want those ups and downs and ups and downs. We want to normalize what that looks like for people. So when we have these insulin curves, when they can be normalized, we want to optimize and sustain our energy levels throughout the day, which is great, but it also impacts our blood sugar spikes. Okay, so we don't have those spikes. It just becomes more normalized. All right, let's talk about this product then, which is going to help you with those blood sugar spikes. It's called MetaPower Assist. It is a natural supplement formulated to help smooth out the curves in normal range blood sugar around your mealtime. This product is so important for closing the gap between your lifespan and your health span because this is going to normalize those blood sugar spikes. Blood sugar levels are one of those significant markers, remember, for health. And while they naturally fluctuate depending on the food and activity patterns, over time, elevated blood sugar levels can have permanent consequences on the body. So if we come back to that car analogy, if you're slamming on the gas and braking hard every single day, that car's wear and tear will progress faster than if you're driving smoothly. It'll end up costing you much more in repairs and losing value quicker. The Assist product features mulberry leaf extract, which has been shown to reduce normal range post-meal blood sugar spikes by 42% when taken before or with your meal. When you take one MetaPower Assist capsule, the mulberry leaf extract helps your body metabolize what you just ate slower. So it's like taking a fast-burning carbohydrate and turning it into a slow-burn carbohydrate, which is what we want. Now, MetaPower is a cyst designed to be paired with a healthy whole food diet. So we just can't eat sugar all day and be like, well, I'm just going to pop an assist and everything's going to be fine. We still really want to focus on our diet, which is why smart supplementation is one of the five pillars of metabolic health. But the assist certainly helps. And here's, again, my experience with this. So over the last 6 weeks, I have really focused and honing in on how I'm eating and when I'm eating, because when you eat as well also impacts your metabolic health. We're going to talk about that on a different day. But I've been really checking my blood sugar levels and through a product called Lumen. And Lumen is something that you breathe into before your meals, after meals, when you first wake up and when you first go to bed at night. And it tells you whether you are in a carb burning mode or fat burning mode. And I was in a carb burning mode for a couple of days leading up to taking the Assist product. And not that my diet didn't change all that much over those 5 days, but when I started taking the Assist product, it brought me down into fat burning mode, which is a really cool thing. I was super pumped to see this. So while you have a whole food diet and regular exercise, as they are going to be the best ways to promote healthy blood sugar regulation, let's not forget that 7% of the US adult population have optimal metabolic health. So even like, I'll be the first to admit it, I feel like I eat pretty well and I get decent exercise, but I was not in good metabolic health. I needed to really clean up how I was eating and being a lot more intentional with my exercise and so on. I cannot believe the difference in the Assist after just 2 days watching how I've gone from carb burning to fat burning. So we all know that we could, actually not all of us, but 93% of us could afford a little bit of extra support when it comes to these supplements. And that's where the Assist is really going to benefit you. All right, before we move on to the last product I want to talk about, if you love to geek out on the science behind this, I want you to take your phone. Hopefully you know how to use the QR code there. doTERRA has a ton of clinical research for the MetaPower Assist and the other products in the system, but there's also an incredible in-depth online course loaded with content from doctors and research scientists. Just scan the QR code for just a second here, and you will get access to that entire course plus all the research there, okay? All right, hopefully you guys have that if you like it. Okay, third obstacle to metabolic health is cellular integrity. All right, this is the one that everyone's so excited about. So for the next part, there are two key things I want you to understand about the relationship between aging and cellular integrity. First of all, collagen is the most abundant protein in the human body. And did you know that you have over 28, actually not over, you have 28 types of collagen in your body? It's a key component to connective tissues that make up tendons, ligaments, skin, muscles, and more. It gives your skin its elasticity and firmness. It can support lean muscle and connective tissues. Connective tissues basically give your body the strength and structure that it needs. The ligaments in your knee, for example, are composed of collagen. They allow your knee to flex, bend, and absorb shock. So while collagen is something humans and animals produce naturally, the natural production of it drops with age, starting, you guessed it, at the age of 24. So as you age, or simply because you have an active lifestyle, repeated stresses are put on your joints, muscles, and tendons, and other connective tissues. Even the ever-present force of gravity is constantly taking its toll on your collagen-containing tissues. And we know this. Anyone that's over the age of 40, right? We hit that magical age of 40, and we're not jumping as we used to. We're not running down hills as much as we used to, because we just have that like concern. We were doing a lot of hiking, and my husband, it's like he hit 46 and suddenly the wheels fell off for this guy. He's really healthy to begin with, but oh my gosh, the number of issues this man has had over the last few months in terms of joint issues, pain, hip issue, knee issue, ankle issue. And I'm like, dude, you need to start using this collagen product that we're talking about. So anyways, it kind of makes me giggle because he keeps reminding himself of how old he is. But what are we learning, right? He used to think, oh, there's nothing I can do. I'm like, yeah, there is now. We've got a product for you. So he's pumped to start using it. I won't give him the stuff that I have yet. I'm like, no, you can wait for the second batch to come in. Thank you very much. All right. So as I mentioned earlier, NADH and NAD plus are crucial for mitochondrial maintenance. Remember we talked about the little energizer, that cellular energy, the powerhouses in your body? NADH and NAD plus are crucial for their maintenance, especially related to metabolic function. They convert food into energy and offer protection to your cellular energy factories, also known as your mitochondria. So while your body will produce the NAD plus and NADH, as we said, it begins to dramatically drop. It starts to slowly drop at 24, but you're down to 50% of it by the time you hit 50, and it continues to do so until you die. Really, truthfully, that's what slows you down. We talk about, you know, brain dead or, you know, your heart stops. And yes, but the reason being is because we have the cellular energy simply isn't there to sustain ourselves long term. So without sufficient NAD plus levels in your body, your cells cannot generate the energy needed to survive and carry out their functions. So basically, without NAD plus, we'd be on the fast track to death. New research and studies are helping us better understand how we can supplement and support the production of NAD plus in the body, regardless of your age. And this is what I was talking or referencing earlier, is that in the last 2 years, we've seen significant shifts and changes in the science in this arena. There are preclinical studies that suggest supplementing with NMN may increase NAD plus, which leads to more youthful functioning cells and your body systems. Now, I know that's a lot of information and acronyms, but you'll understand why it's so important in just a hot second here. So that third step in this metabolic process or line, I should say, or system is the MetaPower that combines the power of marine-based collagen, NMN, and 10 other synergistic ingredients to target cellular integrity and health span. This thing is a powerhouse. The product can replace vital collagen your tissues need and support the natural production of NAD plus in your body, helping you slow down the signs of aging inside and out. Now, the 12 synergistic ingredients on MetaPower Advantage give your cells what they need to support cellular integrity. And I'm going to talk about them on the next slide. But here's the thing. The result is slower biological aging, firmer, more elastic skin, improved cognitive function, more lean muscle and connective tissue, and more. MetaPower Advantage is a game-changing powdered supplement that you can mix with water in a shaker bottle. This is the same bottle. I've got my water in it here, but I do about half of it, about 5 to 8 ounces of water. I just shake it up. It all disappears and I drink it. It's really quite tasty. It's kind of got like a citrusy taste to it. Really good. Excuse me. So you can use it daily to slow the signs of biological aging and extend your health span regardless of your current age. Literally, there is nothing on the market that compares to it. So here's the key. Some of you may already be taking a collagen supplement. And if so, that's great. So was I. I didn't see a big difference, or I did, but not in all the areas. A lot of what we've read about collagen or the best collagen available is simply good marketing. doTERRA doesn't spend loads of money on marketing. That's why I'm here. I educate people on the products, and in turn, I become their marketing, or many of us become their marketing. But they also spend their energy sourcing the best and purest active ingredients available, as well as the best science to effectively deliver the ingredients to your cells. So let me give you the highlights for why the collagen in this Advantage product is superior and anything else you may have tried. Firstly, it's 12 times more absorbable or bioavailable than other types of collagen products. Secondly, most collagen replacing products only feature one or two collagen tripeptide types. Ours contain 9 different unique collagen types. Most collagen products feature the one or two collagen types most relevant to skin, beauty, elasticity, and wrinkles, which is great. Don't get me wrong. I cannot wait to hope to improve upon these. But MetaPower Advantage features those types of collagen, but it also includes 7 other unique collagen peptide types. Supplementing with a wide range of collagen types help promote joint mobility, tissue strength, and skin elasticity. So you get all the beauty benefits and you can recover faster from your workouts, gain an edge with flexibility in your joints, and move with more ease no matter what your age is. And finally, it becomes activated by you. All right, this is the big difference. MetaPower Advantage is a hydrolyzed powder format. I brought one, a sachet, but it's in there, so I can't get it right now. But they're in the cute little orange sachets. You'll see it on the next slide. Or you saw it actually on this slide. Let me go back one here. See these guys? It's a little sachet, super easy. When we look at it, because it's activated by you, the beautiful thing is that it's not going to the quality is all that much better, okay? When you basically, you put it into a 5 to 8 ounce glass of water. And when we have, I'm a little off track here. When the past collagen supplements, a lot of the collagen supplements I've used in the past have been liquid collagens. And what happens with that is they use a process to sterilize with a water-based delivery system, sometimes also a juice-based delivery system. So you're adding sugar. Sorry, traffic. You're adding sugar into a situation where there's juice. But by doing so this eliminates the beneficial active ingredients like vitamins, flavonoids, and polyphenols, which all help support healthy cellular energy. And despite this, they're actually less shelf stable than the MetaPower Advantage. Plus they use, as I said, a juice or sugar-based liquid, which defeats the purpose of impacting your metabolic health. So all you need to do, it takes 20 seconds. You open the package, stick it in the water, give it a good shake, and you are good to go before you drink it. All right, let's talk about the marine-based collagen. doTERRA sources the collagen from sustainably harvested cold water marine fish off the shores of Italy. It is tested more extensively for heavy metals than any other doTERRA supplement. Other collagen products on the market, whether they are from land or marine sources, typically contain tripeptide content of 15 to 35%, but our Advantage Collagen is over 70% tripeptide fragments, which is giving you superior absorption. And you can see the different collagen types here: skin and beauty type 1, type 2, bone protection for bone cartilage. Type 5 is, or 4, excuse me, malleable dermis and the epidermis. Type 5 is stabilizing the structures of type 1 and type 2 collagen, muscle function and cell membranes, cell apoptosis, which is cell death and oxidative stress, cartilage, growth plates, joints, and intervertebral discs, normal brain aging, collagen fibrillin, and involved in cell growth and differentiation. So important to get a wide variety of different proteins. And here you can see all of the other ingredients. I had one of my dear friends who's a chiropractor get all excited because she didn't realize that liposomal vitamin C was in there as well. Okay, so not only do we have our MetaPower metabolic blend, we have resveratrol, which is known for increasing NAD plus in the body. We have sea buckhorn fruit extract, which is known for promoting antioxidant activity. Rose apple fruit extract, which promotes antioxidant activity. Phytoceramides, known for promoting healthy cellular aging and skin firmness. Liposomal vitamin C, which provides antioxidants with immunity benefits and may, my eyes are going here, stimulate the biosynthesis of collagen. It has biotin, which is for healthy utilization of fats, carbs, and amino acids, supports hair, skin, and nails. We have marine collagen, which is, we talked a little bit about that just a moment ago. The red orange fruit extract, which will help with the antioxidant activity. NMN, which helps to increase NAD plus in the body. You're now experts on NAD plus. We have NADH, which also includes, increases the NAD plus in the body. And then hyaluronic acid, which promotes healthier and more supple skin. Guys, this product is ridiculous. There is more excitement. I mean, I'm excited about all of it, but there is a lot of excitement with this. So yes, you could get all of these different supplements separately, 100%. You could do that. And they're safe and they're effective and they're great. They have lots of different natural solutions out there that you can use separately. However, we are just simplifying your routine. And not only that, but saving you loads of money because the collagen alone is $84.50 for a month-long supply. But you're getting so much more than the total would be $314 otherwise. Okay. So it's just incredibly cost effective. And I cannot get over the difference. I'm really excited to see. I feel like the collagen is one of the other things too that I know they don't talk about it, but I feel a significant difference in my fullness. And what I'm excited about, I've noticed over the last 6 months, I'm so vain, that I've got like my cheeks. I don't know if it's fat pocket or what it is, but I cannot wait to see a difference in how my body feels. So body composition and weight are going to be significantly impacted as well because of the collagen. So if that is one of the things that you are focused on, this is going to be one of your favorite products. Okay. We talked about the four metabolic health obstacles. That last one with regards to inferior supplements is truly what we're discussing here. When you are going to combine with healthy lifestyle choices, this supplement system is one that everyone can use to overcome the other obstacles. Simply put, the other ones that are on the market are either super expensive or simply don't have the quality that doTERRA has or the number of ingredients in the products that doTERRA has. It's a safe, effective, affordable, and super ridiculously easy to use. So let me walk you through each step here. I know it's a lot of information and I apologize. I'll get this done in less than an hour. I'm doing well. But if you're feeling overwhelmed, I just want to break these down into three simple steps so that you can see how easy it is to incorporate this into your daily lifestyle. Most people begin to feel the differences within a week or two. I'll tell you so far, I'm on day three. My energy levels are through the roof. I'm eating a lot less. I have much less cravings for sugar. Actually, I have almost zero cravings for sugar. And my brain fog is starting to clear. I cannot believe after 3 days I'm starting to notice such a difference. Well, I'll report back in 2 weeks. So things that you can do: eat a well-balanced whole food diet and add one or more of the MetaPower metabolic blend products to your daily routine. Add the essential oil blend to your water bottle when you fill it up in the morning and afternoon. And we talk about habit stacking, right? We want to drink more water anyway, so you might as well take the metabolic blend while you're drinking the water. I take a soft gel with my morning, afternoon, and evening meals, and I pop a beadlet or a piece of the gum in my mouth when cravings, if they do hit in the middle of the afternoon. For me, it was always like 3 p.m. slump, so that's where I tend to use it there. MetaPower Assist. You want to take this about 15 to 30 minutes before your largest meal of the day. For most people, that tends to be dinner because it's a family-centric meal. But if it's your lunch, take it before your lunch meal. It's whatever is easy. You know, this is your plan. You have to decide here. If you have forgotten or if you prefer, you can take it with your last meal, which is fine. And you can always, you don't have to, if you've forgotten 15 to 30 minutes ahead, still take it during it. For extra support, take one capsule with each meal of the day. I have personally found that one is enough throughout the day, but everyone's going to be different. If you have a lot of goals and you really want to make some big shifts and changes, then you may want to take more. That's up to you. All right, MetaPower Advantage, step three. Once a day, whenever you feel like it, and I'll tell you when I use mine, you're going to add a sachet to either cold or room temperature water in a shaker bottle, like this guy, preferably glass. You can safely take it two or three times a day, but you don't need to. Okay. We call those super users. You don't need to be a super user. You're fine. I've been taking mine in the morning, usually around 10 a.m. When I take it, I usually drink a cup of tea first thing in the morning. I'm not a big breakfast person. And I like to lengthen my fast. We talk about the first meal of the day, of course, being your breakfast, which means you've broken your fast or break your fast. But I've pushed that back. My breakfast is usually around 9 or 10 in the morning. And so I'll often have this collagen instead, and that puts me through till noon. I'm finding I'm not hungry until 12 o'clock. Okay, so here is an overall routine. All right, so in the morning, you can take 2 drops of the MetaPower metabolic blend and the Advantage with some water. You can take a MetaPower soft gel if you're taking the Lifelong Vitality, of course. This does not supplement the Lifelong Vitality. It's a good piece to have alongside of it. During the day, have your assist with your lunch. If that's your largest meal of the day, you're going to push your assist to the evening if you'd prefer. Again, another MetaPower soft gel after lunch, and then you have the gum or the beadlets when your cravings hit throughout the day. In the evening, take your assist with dinner. If that's your largest meal of the day, you only need one throughout the day. MetaPower soft gel after dinner, and your metabolic blend. So you can see how you've got the Advantage in the morning with a soft gel. You're using the assist during your largest meal of the day. You're using the other products throughout the day, based on what your lifestyle is. And that's the big key thing here, right? So here it is. How do you get started with this? Are you guys excited? I cannot even tell you how excited I am. How about a 92-year-old? Deb, sorry, I missed that message. So talk to me about a 92-year-old like when to use this product. If you can sort of for collagen. Oh yeah, no, she can still take the collagen. Just as I would just still do one product throughout the day. It's still going to help with mobility. It's going to help with your joints, mobility, suppleness, and she's going to feel like there's skin elasticity. We are seeing all ages. The oldest I've seen, not 92, but someone in their 80s was saying that they are feeling much more mobile after 30 days of using it. So I think at any age, you're going to benefit from it. So the entire system is available as of October 1st. You get the whole system for $179 US. And as I said, you can order that as of October 1st. The individual products will be available on their own as of November 1st. So perhaps maybe, like for example, I'm not going to need to get the soft gels every single month. I'm not going to need to get the oil every single month. Or maybe I actually love the gum, but maybe you don't want the gum. You don't have to buy the whole line. It's just for the first month because it's brand new. They're going to release the entire system. Now, if you are either brand new to doTERRA or you already have a doTERRA account, either way, as of October 1st, you will be able to order those. Okay. Next slide. There we go. Now, if you already have a doTERRA membership, you can save even more eventually as of November 1st by adding the MetaPower system to your LRP. So, for those of you who are excited to have multiple people in your house, like my husband who's trying to use my collagen supplements, but I'm like, no, not yet. I need to do my 30-day challenge first. You can add more in at a discounted price. Okay, so there's lots of ways to do that. When you purchase one of those products on the left-hand side of your screen, you can choose up to three additional supplements at reduced prices, including the MetaPower system and the MetaPower collagen. Yay! So good, right? I'm so excited. All right, so lots of options for you there. All right, friends, this is it. I want to just say that for the next step, I want you to either text me, or if it was not me who invited you to this webinar, text the person that invited you to this webinar so that you can get started and they can help walk you through how to order these products as of October 1st. If I was the person that introduced you to it, you can text me at 705-230-9197. Send me a text and say, yes, I'm ready. And whether or not you are already a doTERRA member, or if you are brand new to doTERRA, I will help you out, whatever it is. Or if you have questions, by all means, I'm happy to answer those beyond this as well. I want to thank you so much. I hope you found this helpful. I'm so excited for all of you to see the difference over the coming months. And I'll be thrilled to see, everyone's experience and what they all love with it. But ultimately, I cannot get over the difference in just the 3 days, and I'm super excited just to see what this looks like for me. With my, as described with you guys, my big goals are going to be my weight, my body composition as I'm adding more exercise into my routine, and then my brain fog, which appears to be bothering me a lot lately. So, anyways, I'm grateful for you. Thank you for dealing with the background noise. I'm really sorry, but it was definitely better than the sound level inside the Starbucks. And I hope you have a great evening, and I look forward to chatting with you guys soon. Thank you so much, everyone. Take care now, and we'll talk soon.